pathetic.
Pathetic.
Yeah. I guess overrated.
Overrated.
Yeah. It was very okay. It was very okay. The friendship was good, but it was okay. The match we expected, it was not that good.
Very good. Very good.
Yeah. It was nice. Very good.
The friendship was good and Kareena looked very beautiful. And I would say out of 5, 3.5.
Movie was good.
How much?
Yeah.
How the songs and everything
is? Yeah, everything is fine.
And the direction?
Yeah, yeah, all is good.
How many songs
would
you
like to give? So, I would give 4. Yeah.
It's very nice, very good. It's a one time watch though. But yeah, we would enjoy the film. Oh no, there's no point which makes the movie downgraded as such because no, it's a very modern film. It highlights the modern concepts of marriages and stuff which happens, which Indian society is not very exposed to, at least our parents and stuff. So it's something which highlights the entire scenario. So it's a good movie to watch.
Lastly, how many stars would you like?
I would give around 3.5.
For what? Yeah. Movie was awesome. I enjoyed, like, I'm gonna come again.
How's the friendship between all 4 of them?
Yeah, it's like, this is very practical in case, in the, like, it was very connected. Like, we got connected with this movie.
Yeah,
it was really good.
Can you talk about the direction, songs, and
everything is perfect. Just the last song, they kept both the song, the main songs in at the end. They should keep it in between somewhere so that we could have enjoyed more. Star out of 5, 4.5.
It was very good. Kareena and Swara were excellent.
Okay, if you talk about the song, direction.
It was excellent.
So, is there any benchmark?
No, not that much. But yeah, Kareena and Swara was a out of box performance. So,
Swara, because we have seen
her. Yeah, she was like, you know, unexpected.
She should continue with this
one. Yeah, sure. 5.
मूवी वॉज टू गुड बहुत अच्छी लगी पिक्चर मुझे बहुत अच्छी उन्होंने एक्टिंग की है और रियल लगता है इट्स नॉट आर्टिफिशियल एट ऑल कोई वल्गैरिटी नहीं है लोग बोलते थे गाली वाली वो ज़रूरत थी गाली इन द सेंस इट्स नॉट गाली द नॉर्मल वी व्हेन वी डोंट मीट अबाउट व्हेन वी मीट आवर फ्रेंड्स वी जस्ट यूज दिस लैंग्वेज आजकल के लोग पेरेंट्स दे जस्ट इग्नोर कि नहीं मेरे बच्चे तो ऐसे नहीं दे सकते बट एक्सेप्टेबल बॉयज नहीं देते हैं सो वाई रिस्ट्रिक्शंस ऑन द गर्ल्स डायरेक्शन एंड सॉन्ग्स वर वेरी गुड सॉन्ग्स थोड़े और होने चाहिए थे थोड़ा सा हॉट पब्लिक को थोड़ा सा और जगाने के लिए बिकॉज सिचुएशन इतनी अच्छी उन्होंने बनाई प्लेसेस इतनी अच्छी एंड लोकेशन विद द डायलॉग्स एंड ऑल थोड़े गाने और थोड़े दे देते तो बट इट वॉज ओके पिक्चर वॉज 5 out of 5.
Dressing sense was so good, obviously, but the storyline was also very good. I really like that how लड़कियों को बताया गया है कि it's not necessary कि हर चीज़ society की मानी जाए जैसे कि शादी है ये age पे करनी है ज़रूरी नहीं है If it doesn't feel right, you don't need to do it. So that is what is shown and that is more good because her best friends are seen supporting her in spite of all the fights they have. So that is something very real, kuch artificial nahi hai, aajkal ki life mein sabka hota hai. To bas ye screen mein bataya gaya which is very good, har ek ladki and ladke ko bhi dekhni
chahiye. Anything you dislike?
Sorry?
Anything you dislike about this movie?
No, I liked every aspect. It was nothing, you know, out of context or anything. It was very nice.
मूवी अच्छी थी
एक्टिंग यू लाइक द मोस्ट
एक्टिंग ऑल एक्टर्स करीना स्वरा शिखा एंड सोनम वॉज फेयर एंड शी वॉज लुकिंग डैम हॉट ओ माई गॉड आई कैंट इमेजिन दैट आई कैन ऑल्सो सी दैट पार्ट ऑफ स्वरा No, there is no particular moment which I didn't like for that. But yeah, it's one-time watch movie and it's paisa vasool movie.
One song you like the most?
Veera the Wedding.
5.